rest of you, hold your ground!
Something you've been hiding.
Mark, they need help. Get down there.
Damn, Driscoll!
What's happening?
Driscoll, get upstairs!
Hold in here. Stay away from the window. Can't stop. Fast! Come on, quick! Don't let anyone back through that door! Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side doors there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
What the hell?
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know! I think!
You are now, you no-good bastards!
Never taking that old drift away.
Sadie, I gotta go. Come to me.
I phoned me one of their women.
Hold on, girl.
Miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, they don't. Oh. Oh.
Sadie!
okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
Kieran, that poor kid we spared from O'Driscoll's gang up in the mountains is dead. They chopped his head off and tried to kill the lot of us. Whole place gives me the creeps.